Today we're stealing crazy Spider-Man cars in GTA 5. Every time we steal one, we get an upgrade. And there it is, the incredible Spider-Man car. Look at that. That is just the coolest car I've ever seen. I'm so curious where it's going. Guys, look at those details. I'm so curious to see what that flipping car can do. But I gotta be stealthy and smart because Spider-Man is flipping strong, guys. And I really, really want to add that car to my collection. Wait, does he live here at the Maze Bank? What the heck? Oh, let me get out of the car. Whoa! What the heck, guys? He's just climbing the flipping Maze Bank. No way, he's on top of it right now. All right, I gotta go in, guys. I gotta go into the Maze Bank and grab that flipping car. And we're in the bank. I think he's on top of it. Oh, what the heck? That's Iron Man. Yo, Iron Man. Yo,
What do you think you're doing, buddy?
Dude, turn out a gun, please. Turn out a gun. Like, no need to point a gun at me. Sorry.
I've never seen you around here.
No, I'm a good friend of Spider-Man. He told me he's going to be on top of the Maze Bank. And yeah, I don't have access to the elevator. Can you help
What's
me go
name?
Up? My name
What's
is Blue.
Name?
Blue.
Okay, Blue. Get out of here or I'll shoot you right now. You're
what?
Not
Why?
A superhero.
All right. Don't worry about it, Iron Man. Don't worry about it. I'll leave.
Go. Scum.
What the heck, guys? I gotta find a smart way to grab that car. But wait. Holy smokes. That's another Spider-Man car. Whoa. Look at that. It's a black one. Oh, that looks really flipping cool. Wait. Is that Spider-Man himself? No flipping. Wait. Gotta move up stealthy. That's Miles, guys. What the heck? He's definitely going to Spider-Man's place. What the heck? I gotta hide. Yeah, he's gone. He's gonna go up. I'm just gonna steal this car. Whoa! Look at that! We just stole Miles' super incredible Spider-Man car! Let me park it right here. And we get an upgrade! Whoa, guys, look at that upgrade. It's Blue Man, aka El Azul. Now we'll definitely get access to Spider-Man's apartment. Yo, Iron Man, it's your boy Blue Man, aka El Azul. I have an appointment with Spider-Man.
You definitely look like a superhero. Wait, let me put you into the system, okay?
Yeah.
What's your name? First name?
El Azul, aka Blue Man. That's a really strong computer, isn't it? Yeah, I should be in the system now.
Yeah, it's Stark Tech. Yeah, you're into the system. Let me show you around, okay?
That's perfect, buddy. That's perfect.
Follow me.
Yeah, just can you get me up to the rooftop? I think that's where Spider-Man is keeping his really cool car. He told me I could borrow it for a mission.
The rooftop. Okay, I'll show you to the rooftop. But first, let me show you around our office here. We work. This is where we do our avenging. We're hackers. We hack into places. This is my lovely office.
Do it quick, all right, Mr. Stark? Because I'm a bit of in a rush. Take out a lot of supervillains, you know. So
what do you need again?
His incredible Spider-Man car. It's really cool.
Oh,
it's new.
Oh yeah, the Spider-Man car. Oh yeah, I think it's on the roof. I'll just take you there to the roof.
Yeah, okay? that's what I said, Mr. Stark. But let's do that.
Yeah. Follow me. Just come here. Okay, I'll take you to the roof. No worries, buddy. This is my secret elevator to the roof.
You got a secret elevator. Okay. All right.
Yeah,
perfect.
You see here? Just say you just go in here and you'll end up on the roof. Let's go together.
All right, let's do it, buddy.
Let's do it. Let's go.
Wait, Mr. Stark, is your bathroom your secret elevator to the roof?
Yeah.
Do you have to flush or something first to do that?
Oh, yeah. Let's do that. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa, I need one of those toilets as well, Mr. Stark. Is my buddy Spider-Man up here?
Yeah,
whoa.
Just climb up this crate.
Oh, my God. That car looks incredible. Hey, where's he going? No, Spider-Man, come back. What the heck, guys? No, Mr. Stark, where is he going?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I think Spider-Man was late to class. He has to be in school.
I'll borrow this car and then I'll drive off to school. Okay, buddy? I'll see you later.
You can take that one.
Thank you. Whoa, and there we go, guys. We got another flipping Spider-Man car. Let me park this one as well right here. And we get an upgrade. Whoa, guys, look at that. We got a school bus and a teacher outfit. Now we're right around the corner of the university. And there the car is. What the heck? It looks so flipping cool. Those spider claws, legs. What the heck? Oh, wait, what? I must grab it. Hey, why is it driving so fast? Oh, God, I gotta try to keep up with it. But this flipping school bus is not really working with me. Oh, it took a left there. What the heck? Where did it go? Oh, my God, that car is way too fast. Where the heck? I'm gonna just look around. Hey, sir, hello? Are you the headmaster here?
Oh, fellow student, indeed I am. My name is Mr. Tai.
Hi, Mr. Tai. No, I'm not a student. I'm actually a drive instructor. I have an appointment here with Peter Parker. His other drive instructor is sick. Do you know where Peter is?
Oh, yeah, Peter, Spider-Man Parker. Yeah, follow me.
This is my buddy. This is my boy. All right.
Where? You said you're his driving instructor?
Yeah, I'm his driving instructor. He told me about his incredible, cool spider car with, like, crazy spider legs and everything. And I'm here to tell him exactly how to drive it.
Oh, look. Yo! Hey, Peter. Come here, Peter.
Buddy.
This is Mr. What was your name?
Mr. Blue. Hi.
Mr. Blue, this is your new driving instructor, Peter.
Yo, Peter. Yo, hey, it's so nice to meet you, buddy. Hey, can you walk me towards your incredible spider car? I've heard you've got some issues driving it, and that's why I'm here.
Sure, I'm here to learn.
Yeah, exactly. This is great. Oh, man, your spider car is just definitely really one of a kind. I understand why you're currently struggling to drive it, buddy.
Yeah, it's a great one, but yeah. Teach me everything. I need to be a safe driver.
Yeah, I'll do that. I've heard rumors that you've been driving without a license, buddy. That's not good. You can't really do that, you know?
I can confirm those, but I also can't deny them.
Yeah. Oh, what the heck? This is not the spider car that we were talking about. Where's that one?
Oh, this is my other car. The other one, special one. I've hidden it in my special secret spider cave. Yeah, some people are trying to steal it, so...
Oh, you know what? I'll just take this one for a really quick spin just to test it because I've never driven in Bugatti before. But I'll be back, all right, buddy?
Yeah, sure. Trust it up, man.
And there we go. We got another flipping Spider-Man car. And there we go. We got another upgrade. Holy smoke, guys. Look at that incredible machete. And I got my car again. Oops. Oh, I don't want to hurt my car, obviously. Don't want to damage that one. But we're already right in front of the facility where Spider-Man should be with his incredible car. What the heck is driving in? Oh, we gotta follow him. But I only have a machete and there must be guards here. Oh, look at that. There's a car there. Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna park my car here and just go by foot. Gonna go up. Moving. I gotta be smart and flipping stealthy about this. What the heck is the flipping AK-47? What the heck? There's another guy's one. Gonna take him out. Stop. All right, that's one more. That's one down. That's one flipping guard down. Oh, there's another guy. I'm just gonna grab that guy as well. Sorry, man. Bah! And there's one more down. Now I think we can go in. Where is that flipping Spider-Man car? What the heck? And here's another security guard. He doesn't have any guns from what I can see. But that guy looks strong, so I gotta take him out. And he's down. There we go. There we flipping go. Now, where the heck is that car? He must be already down in his secret flipping base. That Spider-Man guy does know that I'm after him right now. That guy looks like he has an AK-47. What the heck? Go. And there we go. In the flipping back as well. And that guy's out in the head. There you go. Bye, buddy. And we can go into the base. Let's go. And there we go. We're in the flipping base. What the heck is this place? What the Spider-Man do here? No security guards. Just, yeah, from... There he is. Picking him out. Ready. What the heck? Oh, gotta be smart. Oh, there you go. And that guy's out. One flipping security guard down. Holy smoke, guys. There it is. Look at the claws on that incredible car. Moving up. Oh, where the heck are those security guards? I cannot believe that I can just literally walk here without anyone interrupting me. Spider-Man is a bit of a woozy.
What the heck? Is he inside of the car?
Oh, he must be. Look at that turbo boost. What the heck? Right, I don't see any more security guards here. I think that I can take a run for it. And with my machete, I can definitely take out Spider-Man. I'm just going to go for it. There we go. No. What the heck is going? No. What the heck? Oh, God, guys. I can off this. Wait. What the heck? That's another Spider-Man car? Oh, God. I'm just going to take this one and get myself an upgrade. Whoa, guys. Look at that. We got all flipping weapons. And I got my Cheetah Ferrari back. Now I'll definitely be able to grab that final spider car. He's such a little wuss anyways for driving away. That guy's scared of me. Coming for his Spider-Man. Oh, there he flipping is. Hey, stop it right there. Stop it right there. Oh, he's driving away. What the heck? He ran a woman over. Come on, spider buddy. Let's go. I want that flipping car. It is mine. I deserve to have it. Let's go. Breaking the window. Breaking the window. Shooting at that guy. Come on, buddy. There we go. Oh, no. He's got a turbo boost. He might flipping use that turbo boost. Come on, boy. What the heck? That was incredible. That's why I won that car. Where are you, Spider-Man? There we go. Moving up, 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 up. Come on, Spider, buddy. Get the flippity flip out of that car. It is mine. It deserves to be mine. What the heck? Oh, I almost took him out. Oh, there we go. What the heck? Let's go, 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 go. Come on, Spider-Man. Oh, that car needs to be mine. Get out. Spider-Man, surrender yourself and it might not take you out. Where are you, buddy? Get the flip out of there. There you go, buddy. I'm going to take you out anyways. Thank you so much. Now, what the heck, guys? We got the incredible Spider-Man car. Oh, just let look at that. This looks flipping incredible. Those details. I gotta get it back to the shop to fix it, though. But this is just insane. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to check out the other ones on the screen as well. Don't forget that I'll do a face reveal at 100 million subs. So make sure to smash that subscribe button, leave a like, and I'll hop in the comments and chat to you. All right. Talk to you later. See you in the other videos. Bye.